It's amazing to think. In the midst of a global pandemic, Joe Biden actually wants to raise taxes by $4 trillion. He wants to pass a Green New Deal that would put $2 trillion of investment and burden on our businesses. Well, President Trump, we cut taxes across the board for working families and businesses large and small. We rolled back more federal red tape than any administration in American history. We fought for free and fair trade, unleashed American energy, and in our first 3 years, businesses large and small created 7 million good-paying jobs, including nearly 250,000 jobs right here in the Tar Heel State.